In this short video, you will learn how to survive and prepare for a biological warfare attack. Okay, tip number one, stay informed on latest pandemic biowarfare news. Tip number two, wash your hands frequently with soap and also hand sanitizer. Alcohol-based or a natural type of hand sanitizer, but definitely make sure that you wash your hands frequently, okay? Tip number three, avoid exposure to others possibly contaminated. If possible, try to stay at home. Also, if possible, try to educate yourself to learn how to earn an income online from home or from anywhere in the world. Also, if possible, try to homeschool your kids in advance if you can. Tip number four, get a chemical weapon decontamination kit. Tip number five, get a gas mask and learn how to use it for yourself, and also make sure you teach your family how to use it as well. Definitely make sure you have one for everyone in your household. Tip number six, emergency cash always have on hand. Tip number seven, stock up on necessities, especially non-perishable foods that don't require much water to prepare. If you found this video helpful, click like and subscribe. Also, check out the next survivor guide. It's the best natural disaster and emergency situation preparation guide that is a must have for yourself and your family. In this next survivor guide, you will learn how to survive mass shootings, airplane crashes, wild animal attacks, and more. Okay, also, you will learn how to prepare for any emergency situation of any kind. Okay, specifically in this guide, you will learn how to make the perfect first aid kit. Also, you will learn how to start a fire, different primitive and modern survival techniques. Also, you will learn how to collect water, how to build a shelter in the snow or wilderness. Also, you will learn how to find directions outdoors, how to survive a mass shooting, escape a plane crash, survive animal attacks, escape a house fire to save yourself and your family. Also, you will learn how to survive different natural disasters, how to stop major bleeding. Also, you will learn how to jump from rooftop to rooftop. Also, you will learn how to perfectly hide in nature, camouflage, okay? And much more you will learn in this next survivor guide. Take action today. Get your copy of the next survivor guide today. The link is in the description. Go check it out for yourself. You can click the link in the description, view the website, read it thoroughly. You will see how valuable this guide is, and it's a must-have for yourself and your family to survive any emergency situation. So definitely get your next survivor guide today. The link is in the description. Bye-bye.